summer wave. Days of independence, revolutions to be feared.
Shit, you guys, so fucking patient and so fucking awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I don't know how, if you remember, like what it was to grow up as a teenager and shit, like years ago, like figuring out that like, you are so fucking dedicated to metal. You love this shit so much that nothing else really matters, right? You don't care what your parents say, you don't care what your friends say, you just want to go to a festival like this, you just want to go to shows, you just want to buy records and indulge yourself and fucking absorb yourself into the metal community. For me, that was in the late 80s, and for us it was the late 80s. We realized this is what we want to do for the rest of our lives. We could have started this band in 91 or something like that, but that didn't happen. And 30 years later, here we are, still feel as passionate about this shit as you guys do. And this means the world to us that you are here tonight, guys. And there were many times for me as a, you know, a teenager, young kid, I wanted to scream at my parents going like, don't you feel what the fuck I feel? Like, how, why don't you understand? Please feel what I believe. And this is a song about that. It's called Feel What I Believe. honestly, I don't think any new band has ever had a better like head start in the history of heavy metal. So thank you so much, guys, for being here, and thanks for having us here in this amazing fucking festival. We fucking love you guys. And if you didn't notice, we're called The Halo Effect, and our debut album comes out next week. And then you can hear all these songs that we played for you guys tonight, okay? We fucking love you, and we wish you a fantastic rest of the festival. Because this is as good as it fucking gets, right? But I figure before we leave, we play one more song, and this is the first song that probably some of you guys heard, okay? This is how it all got started. It's something called Shadow Minds. Germany, we fucking love you, and we hope to see you fucking soon again, all right? Cheers!